everyone. Today we're going to paint a jar. This is just a preserves jar. I save these and I use these in my craft room for storage. So I've been trying different paints. Today I'm going to try my Chalky finish paint from Valspar. I've used this on several things and I love it.